if you're going to talk about policy change, speaking about this from a U.S. context, in the healthcare sector, which is the largest commercial sector in the United States, one of the things that's occurring there is a shift in what securitization means. Mm-hmm. And we're essentially seeing healthcare systems that are moving from activities to outcomes, taking on risk and essentially becoming insurers. And that means that they're actually coming into partnership with their patients. Mm. They're not just doing work on those patients, they rely on those patients to help them not only improve the population's health, but also to improve their bottom line.